few questions.
Have you really got nothing else better to do?
Sylvie. What now?
I don't know. Tell me that.
Not my bad time, please. I need you to tell me not to kick the door in.
This world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just want to make you smile?
You can call me like Michael. I want to kiss you like Prince. Brandy.
Watch out!
I can see it.
Because you're driving me right towards it. You're over my head. I'm out of my mind.
Can you shut up? Shut up! Just because I have to work with you doesn't mean I want to hear your voice. Baby, you're so classic.
Is it our team now?
Oh, God, no!
I can say.
But first,
is he dead?
No, they usually survive.
What's he doing?
What are you doing?
Look at that charge attack.
Maybe.
Do you have it hidden
in my heart?
Well, then I'll cut it out.
After 8 to 10 seconds of consideration, oh, we could just slaughter each other here in this abandoned mining shack. What do you say?
Isn't saying what? Paper cut on a giant character.
Oi, I thought you wanted me dead.
I don't know where you kept that pen pad, but if you blow up, it blows up, and then I end up blown up.
Saving the universe can be right.
Well, maybe dramatic, but yeah.
I could use a qualified lieutenant.
I'll kill you then.
Or I'll kill you.
Then don't give me your tech-savvy ideas
either.
The tempad requires a massive power source, not a nightmare. Hello. Oh, I can hear you.
Oh, look.
Like someone with a shit plan. Your name's a number. I can't read it from here.
Kill.
Oh,
my.
Oh, my God. That was your plan.
Yeah.
And you all went along with it.
Oh, sure. Tell everyone else to piss off.
Which one was that? Sunglasses?
Go.
Really, it'd be easier if I just...
Enchanted me and make it give you the template so you can leap out of a moving train. No, thank you.
Then don't ask. The you has passed.
But the timekeepers are transforming into utopia. It's nice. Super believable.
Stop it.